sein. Guys, you're now watching again. Yunget Vlogs. Kaya ang vlogger Yunget, ang vlog na kayo. Yunget ang pandi mag-importante. Huwag mo like and subscribe kayo sa ating YouTube channel. And don't forget to hit the notification bell para mas updated kayo sa ating mga bagong videos. For today's vlog, kasama ko si, ano, si Adam. Yan.
Hello.
We are looking for a snail in the forest. Para ato siyang patilawon o sa ila sana. You wanna show him first the ano, the carabao, the water buffalo. Yan, among pangitaon sa ang kabaw. Ayan. O sa mga manaklong. Pangitaon sa among ang kabaw. Ayan, according to Sophia, na may nakita siyang taklong or snail. Where's the snail? Langga. Asa? This is the snail. Oh, we'll try to eat this later.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. Okay. Oh, another one. This is. Yan. So this is the other kind of snail. Then we call this kind of snail as Toragsoy here. And Toragsoy. It is also a snail, the smaller one.
Ito na, sad ko nakita nito. Babaw anak to.
Ito sa.
Oh, daghan. Balik na to ha.
Yan.
Pula.
Wantang. Ulam na sana. Kita. Ito na lang gana makikwaan. Okay. Try to guess what is it? What is it?
I don't know.
You don't have any idea? No. This is how charcoal being made here. Some of the woods are inside and put so well in the upper part so that the woods will not transform into ash. And the finished product is here, no? The charcoal is packed into a sack for just, I think, only more than 100 pesos per sack. So when the smoke will change into bluish color, it means that the wood is formed into charcoal. But when the smoke is white, it's not still done or cooked. Then I think it takes 3 days or 4 days to cook this all. Kaya ako na siya sa pag-uli. There's no charcoal in Australia.
Not like this.
But there is another way to process how to make it into charcoal.
Factories and that.
This is the manual. The manual process. It's curious though. And ang manggala ilang yuling, Domingo. Domingo tree was here. Domingo tree. Let's go to the farm. Let us look for the carabao. So starting from here, this area, this is the property of the grandparents of Tatay Undo. This is their properties. The share of Michelle's grandfather. This property. So mga kayungit sa ato diyong pangitaon ng kabaw kay lisod kay mauli na siya dito ang siya kita kung sa inaong skabaw magdamgudaw.
Nasta tayo sa babaw. Tay! Kinsa rin na? Pitang usa to na ligid ra.
You don't have to drink this. You want to drink?
Okay.
Ha Yun, saka yun.
Yun sa dina.
Ang saka, maglubi ka. Saka pala itong lubis, tatay.
Oo. Oh. Ubo mo, God.
Have you tried to eat the coconut?
No.
No? You want to try?
Okay, yeah.
Okay. Of the day. Out from the coconut's bag. Okay. Okay. Got it. I'll do my internet. I will show you how. How to get this. Okay, just get it like this. Yeah. Yeah, just like that. Like. And then. And then you can use this spoon to like that. Mm. We call it in Cebuano term as butong.
Butong.
Butong, dayang coconut butong.
Butong.
Nah, butong. Is there a coconut here in Australia?
Up north.
No, no coconut.
Yeah, up north. Thank you.
Ano naman yung mga day?
Dili.
Dili. Let's open it for the chickens. Food for the chicken. This is where we get water without using any machines. Yeah, and this is our well. Before, when there is no water irrigation here, most of the people in the mountainous area go there and get some water. We go there to wash their clothes, taking a bath.
Okay.
But now there's and this is the fish pond of my friend, tilapia. Karawa was here. This is the Carabao. Or the water buffalo. That is why we didn't see the Carabao there, because Kuya bring it here. Now, the Carabao really wants water and mud to neutralize its body heat. Dari kaagi dai init na. Sophia wants to ask you if you didn't feel hungry.
Not at the moment. You?
How about you?
No. Kapoy.
Kapoy.
Ini suka sambal kapoy itu.
We will take a rest first, or let us continue to.
We'll continue.
Well, continue. Dying. Layo na kayo, soro yun. Kayo soro yung mga kanding. Ito na rin si Giga pag-away. Yung lalaki na yan is hiniram ko kay partner Jungjung Lifestyle. Yan na, yung lalaki ni partner. Kapoy. How is it? So tired?
Good workout.
Yeah, it's a good workout. sining pagtalan mga kayungit. Ayan, ang bukal-bukal na. So, sakto na ni. Ato na ni siyang husloon. Gikan sa iyang mga kabhang. Ayan, mga kayungit. So. Karun, ato na siyang i-remove sa iyang kabhang. Ang alaw mong kayo. Try to eat this one. Mm-hmm. Let's try. Barbecue. Mm-hmm. What can you say? Is that too good?
Delicious.
Tastes good. Okay daw yung lasa ng takbo. Okay daw. Ayan. Manaklong na daan eh. Hangak-hangak siya manaklong eh. Ako, huwag ka magdagplato lagi. Mulay ka magdagplato.
Unsa ta oras manggikan ug matay? Na, katugnaw. Nya barbecue ka sa tubo.
Mga mga binoy ila inyo di apel. Ay ay. Mauna ini amo ang binuhi nga taklong. Kamera sa imong palit.
Hello, plastic tray.
Ay, apilig baso dati ya.
Ano na may baso ka ng pink?